After a nice opening on Thursday, superstar Akshay Kumar's much-anticipated Mission Mangal has remained strong on Friday. While John Abraham's star Batla House has got a decent response on the second day after an excellent start. Directed by Jagan Shakti, Mission Mangal has expectedly got succeed to impress everyone in the theatres and gather a solid word of mouth. On Thursday, Mission Mangal took a terrific start and registered the biggest opening of Akshay Kumar's career with 29.16 crore. On Friday, it has racked the business of 17.88 crore. And with this, today's total collection to 47.04 crore net collection at the domestic box office. On the other hand, Nikhil Advani's directorial action thriller Batla House has also received mostly positive reviews from the critics as well as the audience and gained good word of mouth. On the opening day, Batla House registered the business of 14.59 crore. After next day Friday, the film bagged the amount of 8.01 crore. And with this, after 2 days, total domestic collection to 22.60 crore net collection at the domestic box office. Thank you so much friends for watching this video and subscribe our channel. Hit like and share this video and press the bell icon for latest new video daily.